Hey, what's up, guys? Well, today I'm going to play another winter map, and today I'm going to play this map, Winter Dust 2, the Xmas edition. Well, because today it's 26 December and it's the second day of Christmas, I want to wish you all happy Christmas. And yeah, all the joy in the world. So let's start playing this map. It's a map from the same guy that we played the last 2 days. So let's check this map out and see if it's at the same high quality as the other maps that we played, namely Mirror's Winter and Winter Inferno. And I'm going to try to select it, okay, and start it as a custom match. Okay. If you didn't subscribe yet and you still want to notice once I will post a new video, which is actually daily, you can hit the subscribe button. If you also want to get notifications in the bell area, you can hit the bell also. If you don't like what I'm doing, namely, playing those workshop maps for you, you can always hit the dislike button. Or if you want me to support your own workshop map and to make a video about it, you can always leave me the link in the comment section below. Okay, we started as a terrorist. It's heavily snowing.
Now is the time.
The car is destroyed, and they made a fire. I'm wondering if I'm going to get burnt. No, the fire is just an animation. Okay. It's also the same, I think, here with this. Yes. Yeah, the textures, as in the previous maps, are really, really high quality. Some Christmas trees and Christmas decorations. The interior building is pretty nice made. It also says here Merry Christmas, which is really cool. I like what they did with the wood plating here. It's really, really nice finishings. And the B side is almost the same. I think this area it's quite different, and this area also.
What do you see? Clear.
The B side it's quite nice also. I'm going to go here and see how the counter-terrorist area is, and I like that they put it here, teddy bear. That's really cool. Yeah, I love what they've done with this map also. They are indeed doing a pretty good job. Whoa. I'm a little bit laggy. I don't know why. I think I'm a little bit laggy due to my computer. Sometimes I get some updates and the computer decides to automatically download them and pizza. Okay. This is kind of like in
Watch out, sniper!
I don't know. Maybe in Bethlehem, I think. I saw something similar, I think. I'm not so Yeah, both John. Okay, it's okay.
I'm in.
I love the Christmas tree. Let's go long. Okay, this is new. And this area, it's pretty interesting. Love it. I really love it. The apartment buildings, how they put all the air conditioning units. They also put here a ladder. I think you can actually not reach the ladder, but I'm going to try anyway. Yeah, it's just for design. Okay. Also, the site here is quite warm. It has a lot of yellow lights due to the fireplaces. The crates are still here. I'm wondering if I can jump. Yes, I can jump on this crate. But I cannot jump here. Okay, let me try again. Yeah, not so easy. There is a balcony here. This is also quite new. And this Christmas tree, it's definitely new, but a lot of the animation that they've put is like this tree and so on, it's actually fake. And it could be nicer to actually be real. But yeah. I'm not complaining whatsoever because I really love their work and well, guys, this is it. Thanks for watching, and yeah, see you on the next video. Bye.